Otherwise,
wolves howl to warn neighboring packs to keep their distance, but they also do so to reunite their own pack if it's got scattered after a long hunt. When they assemble again, they visibly delight in one another's company. This fact, too, like that of African hunting dogs, is ruled by an alpha pair, who are the only ones to breed. But there's also a strict hierarchy among the other members, one for males and one for females. This is reinforced daily by mouth-licking, crawling, and mounting. These rituals become particularly intense just before the pack leaves on a hunt. It's a bonding session that reminds each hunter of its place in the team. Invaluable in the struggle to come. And off they go.